Dr. Robert Russ T. Nutz, Jr., MD, and licensed professional, and I do perform gynecology visits in the bathroom. So if you got something nasty, let me look at it. I'll try to pop it for you. Anybody want to get checked out? Josh said he was available. He's the prerequisite nurse. You gotta show it to him, and if it's bad enough, show it to me. Yeah, we got him in the back there. We don't leave home without him, son. I ain't trying to take nothing home. Speaking of taking something home, this next song's about a friend of mine I found on the side of the road. He asked me for change. Imagine that. So I figure this is a song that can get everybody's interest because everybody's been there in the last 6 years. It's called Food Stamp Card. Well, I roll into town about 10 this morning, and I'm doing okay. Well, my gums are bleeding and my stomach's empty, but hey man, you're going my way. I got a pack of crackers and a jug of wine, and I'm waiting here and there's a Texaco line, and this says, "Mom, you can scrub my toilet, you can mop my floor,
I said I abused them. You know why? 'Cause I did. Still learning their names. Kind of like a hooker. You don't ask your name until afterwards. Right down here we got the goddamn sex knuckle. All the way from Fargo, North Dakota. I heard he's got a big dick, but you can have some chicken effects. You know more than I do. We got Mr. Brandon Hill, located right here in the bumfuck of Hendersonville, Fletcher area. He was born in his mama's back steps. He was fed on government cheese for almost 12 years. That's how he got that big. Ladies and gentlemen, we got Mr. Jed Willis right here behind.